went to a movie just the other night. I ordered popcorn and much to my fright, the counter girl says that comes to $7.49. And would you like it covered with yellow potion number 9? I told her I preferred my popcorn with real butter, not some mystery mix. She said, "Sir, I'm sorry," and she pointed to the sign that said, "We serve popcorn with yellow potion number 9. She turned around and gave my bag of popcorn a squirt. I said I'd rather have it smothered in dirt than with some concoction that Dow Chemical had conjured. I held my nose, I closed my eyes, then things got blurred. The manager came by in seconds flat. He said, "I'm sorry, sir, we can't do that." We stopped using butter and we watched our profits climb. It's much cheaper when we use yellow potion number 9. I told him I preferred my popcorn with real butter, not some mystery mix. He said, "Sir, I'm sorry," and he pointed to the sign that said, "We serve popcorn with yellow potion number 9. Well, I said I wanted butter and I wanted it now. I didn't want it from the lab, but straight from the cow. Beads of sweat appeared upon the manager's brow. I stopped and realized I'd missed my movie by now. Read in the paper just the other day, a scientist down in the USA found a cure for hemorrhoids you rub in your behind. The ointment's main ingredient, yellow potion number 9. Now I know why you're serving up this chemical creation, because it'll keep for years without refrigeration. Cost you half the money, takes less preparation, making bigger profits for the mother corporation. But if no one complains, then there's just no stopping big chains like you guys selling this golden topping that you call yellow potion number 9.